Krishna is everywhere.
Ekope esore chaitam jagadanda koti.
He's everywhere. One truth, Krishna, sarvakarna karna. I, in my unmanifested form, pervade this entire universe, Krishna says. In unmanifest form, he is there. Some form, he is there. Unmanifest form means he is not, does not show his form to everybody. Krishna came 5,000 years back, that was manifest form. Hare Krishna Mahamantra is manifest form. When you don't chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Krishna is there in the unmanifest form. When you chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra, he is available in that manifest form. And Krishna's Leela is, he's love hungry. For every jiva's love is hungry. He's infinite. His capacity to take love is infinite. Just like if you think there is, you know, your capacity to take food is limited. Suppose you had an infinite stomach, infinite digesting capacity. Then you'll go on wanting more and more, isn't it? You're no limit. Infinite stomach, infinite taste for tongue, infinite enjoying capacity. That is God. He can take seva from infinite living entities. Personally, etamam prabhatyante tams bhajamyaham. That is the principle of existence. Any place you take, you will see Krishna's some form of his expression is there. Take Karmi's life, what is the form of expression? Law of karma. Kala, he is acting on them. Kala is there. Kala is nothing but Krishna. But Krishna, as Kala, is a right kind of reciprocation. Ye tamam prabantite tam satya bhajamiyam means, for those who are not surrendering to me in my personal form, here, Kala is there. I am Kala. So just see, Krishna enjoys as Kala, Krishna enjoys as Paramatma, Krishna enjoys as Narayana in the spiritual world. Krishna enjoys, I mean, what is the capacity of Krishna to enjoy? So these Shaktis of the Lord are true and they are real energies of the Lord. This is not illusion. The temporary forms that these things take is illusion. This building may not last more than 100 years, 150 years. You go back to earth. Civilization may not last. None of us sitting here will be here to see whether this building stands or civilization will stand. But the fact is that this energy is a reality. God is a person with unlimited shaktis.